Hi everyone, my name is Udit. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about the system design interview that comes up for candidates interviewing at Spotify for data engineering roles. At the end of this video, you should have three takeaways. Firstly, what this interview is all about. Secondly, what your interviewers are looking for. And thirdly, a couple of tips on how to crack this round. First topic then, what is this interview all about? This interview is about designing a new system from scratch, discussing how you'd build it and then how you'd scale it. There are effectively three tasks you'll be doing. Task number one, just building the basics, a simple design to start with, which covers the fundamental tenets of system design. Step number two, sketching this into an end-to-end service-oriented architecture, all the way from user inputs to the server side and data sources and then back again. Third, iterating functionality and adding components based on requirements and the constraints that have been set by your interviewer. You should be prepared to discuss each component in detail. You're going to cover a range of themes. Fundamentals such as API requirements, authentication, hosting, database and redundancies, deployments, as well as scale related topics such as load balancing, caching, availability and uptime. Topic number two, what is your interviewer looking for? Three things. Thing number one, technical skills. And these are largely going to be reflected through your knowledge of different technologies, awareness of side effects and system interaction and the trade-off involved, the ability to build something that's flexible and scales effectively. Topic number two, structure and approach. So how do you frame the problem? How do you clarify requirements or constraints? Do you have a methodology that you follow? Thing number three, communication and collaboration, which is all around how you interact with your interviewer. Are you able to explain your thinking and go into the right level of detail? Do you have a partnership approach to solving this problem? Finally, four tips to rock this interview. Tip number one, clarify and scope. There is tremendous ground to cover in this interview, so you really want to make sure that you get the broad question down to something that's actually manageable. The question is going to start off so broad that this is absolutely critical. Tip number two, be really succinct for the same reason as above. You need to cover so much ground that you don't want to let just one topic hijack the entire conversation. Tip number three, think out loud so your interviewer knows which direction you're heading in and can course correct you where necessary. Tip number four, watch out for hints. Especially when they try to course correct you. For instance, if your interviewer asks, are you sure you'd use sharding for this database? This is pretty much the clearest signal you can get that they're hoping you'll either justify your thing better or your decision better, or you just move down a different route that they're more interested in evaluating. Tip number five, practice. With friends, with colleagues, with fellow candidates, best of all with data engineers from Spotify or from other companies who've succeeded at these interviews. Get feedback on your approach, get feedback on whether you're covering enough ground, the way you're explaining your trade-offs, the way you're justifying your decisions. There are lots of data engineers on Prepfully who offer mocks which are designed exactly for this. It's a great option to get feedback from folks who've helped literally hundreds of candidates and know what it takes to succeed. Good, that's all from us for this guide then. Once you feel ready for some practice or just want a sense check of your preparation level, you can book one of these mock interviews with a data engineering coach on Prepfully. There's a link in the description below. I'm also going to link to a bunch of other useful resources such as interview questions, a couple of blog posts on approaching system design questions in a robust way, and so on. Feel free to check those out as well if you think they might be helpful. If you have any follow-up questions about this interview or other aspects of the interview process at Spotify, please feel free to ask in the comments below. We promise we'll respond to these. And if you found this video useful, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks a lot and good luck.
Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, please subscribe. Our website is prepfully.com. We've got lots of interview questions there. You can also schedule a mock interview with one of our experts. You can find the link in the description below. All the best from us at Prepfully, and we hope you totally rock your interview.